Technical and vocational skills are necessary building blocks for the development of any economy. As a national strategy, skills acquisition easily becomes an effective tool for human resource development required for speedy industrialization. Interestingly, Nigeria is blessed with vibrant youths eager for constructive engagements that would help curb joblessness, poverty, hunger, and crime in the society. Over the last 50 years, technical and vocational education has evolved from the non-formal apprenticeship program to a more sophisticated formal training in skills acquisition. As individual and institutional interest in technical and vocational skills acquisition grew, government realized the need to set up a bigger umbrella organization for manpower training and development in Nigeria. This led to the establishment of the Industrial Training Fund, ITF. The fund's strategic operations were drawn from its direct training interventions and collaborations with the organized private sector and international agencies. In spite of this development, the demand for skilled technicians continued to grow, resulting to a skills gap.
One of the key aspects of Vision 2020 is to ensure that we are industrialized. And for you to be industrialized, you need skilled manpower. For you to have skilled manpower, you must have people with adequate training.
We lack skilled manpower in virtually every area of our human life in Nigeria. And because of this, we are importing basic skills of plumbers, electricians. So we need highly skilled technical manpower in Nigeria. And the problem is compounded, you know, by the fact that those people who were trained when we were growing up in 1960s and 70s, the products of the craft schools, most of whom are working in industry, are aging out. Most of them are retiring, and there seems to be no people to replace them.
In order to bridge the technical skills gap, skills training centers in Lagos and Kano were set up. For about three decades, these centers have been providing improved training standards and ensuring that the right kinds of skills needed by the local industries are available. Follow-up to these remarkable achievements in skill acquisition and job creation, ITF established the Models Skills Training Center, MSTC, in Abuja. The MSTC is a world-class vocational and technical training center. The design and setup of the MSTC was challenging. The MSTC was designed as a module for technical skills acquisition that will meet the need of government's economic transformation agenda. With this in mind, ITF shopped abroad for an adaptable model and found the Institute of Technical Education, ITE, of Singapore suitable.
The dearth of skills, particularly in engineering related occupations, led the ITF to enter into collaboration with ITE Singapore, you know, in order to establish this edifice, a world-class vocational skills center.
In Singapore, we visited the Institute of Technical Education of that country, and I found out that that institution was performing similar functions with the Industrial Training Fund. When I came back, we were given the permission to invite the Singaporeans to visit the country, look at our situation, and produce a feasibility study.
After a few visits, we then started to formulate a plan that in our judgment will identify the kind of skills that you need, and also to provide a plan for the development, a way in which we can help to transfer and share our knowledge and technology.
ITF then partnered with several institutions and the organized private sector to set up the MSTC in the Federal Capital Territory, Abuja. In collaboration with the ITE of Singapore, ITF completed the technical and structural setup of the MSTC for commissioning in 2011.
It is indeed with great pleasure that I am here with you today to commission the Model Skills Training Center of the Industrial Training Fund. ITF has embarked on this establishment of skills training centers arising from identified skills gaps in the country.
The technical nature of the ITF and ITE collaboration was to attain international standard and reputation such that the courses of the MSTC maintained the National Institute of Technical Education Certificate, NITEC accreditation.
By this key proficiency level, it is the equivalent of Nigerian national diploma. That is the level of certificate they be awarded to. In addition to the industrial training for competency-based certificate, we shall offer them. And those that feel like passing through other certification, like the modular system in NAPTEC, they'll be free to take it. They'll be awarded the NAPTEC International Certificate in their various trades, which will already be licensed to offer.
Developing a center is not a simple task, it's quite a complex process because in this case, for example, it involves a total consultancy process from needs assessment, a formulation of project, curriculum development, and also the setting up of workshops. Together then with execution of project and project management.
Working together with the ITE Singapore, the MSTC recently matriculated about 80 trainees. It is estimated that the center, when in full operation, will have a workforce of about 300 instructors, technicians and support staff and provide vocational skills training to 500 unemployed youths biannually in the following trade areas: facility maintenance technology, electronics and computer networking, information and communication technology, mechatronics and culinary skills. The MSTC's syllabus is a two-year program structured in four semesters and exposes trainees to high skills competence level and maximum practical experience. The courses are designed to cover relevant modules of modern techniques in engineering craftsmanship. The modules include workshop practices such as pipe installation, electrical services, fire safety and protection systems, and computer-aided design in facility maintenance technology.
This is the computer-aided laboratory of the Facility Technology Department of the Model Skills Training Center, Abuja. Here we teach our trainees how to prepare building services plans, including air conditioning and electrical services, and also landscaping.
Electronics, electrical installation, mechanical maintenance, and autotronics are some of the featured workshop classes in the progressive development of mechatronics technology. The electronics and computer networking course is designed to meet Cisco's international standard. The trainees of the information and communication technology are exposed to the latest equipment and tools for skill competency in their trade.
The target of setting up this MSTC, Model Skills Training Center, is for you to use your skills after graduating from this school.
As the driving force for all the courses at the MSTC, entrepreneurial and work ethics are included in the curriculum so that graduate trainees who are not formally engaged in the industry will be capable and confident to establish and market their skills independently. ITF's emphasis on professional and technical development of vocational and industrial skills deploys well-trained instructors with first-class training equipment to provide purposeful, planned, and systematic training. With a similar structure of hands-on, hearts-on, and minds-on of the ITE Singapore, the MSTC Abuja aligns its training with the demands of the industry. This model is now Nigeria's international benchmark for qualitative and diversified skills training.
Our education system is based on a minds-on, hands-on, and hearts-on. So we not only train them in the skill, we also train them to have the heart for the community and also to use their thinking faculty, how to analyze and also to think of a solution to a particular problem.
The system in the Model Skill Training Center is modeled towards the Singaporea, which is very unique all over the world. People are learning from them. That 70% of time is allocated to practical, 30% to theory. Not only that, the RTF is also working with industry, liaising with industry, making sure that what we have learned in terms of practical on the bench will move into the industry to practicalize it in the actual real work situation.
The Model Skills Training Center is a place that we impart positively on youths and youth development and youth empowerment.
The effective engagement of youths through technical and vocational skills acquisition by the ITF is the outcome of visionary and strategic contribution to national development. Prior to the MSTC, ITF established the Industrial Skills Training Centers, ISTCs, in Ikeja and Kano. The center in Lagos has fully equipped workshops in similar trade areas with the MSTC Abuja. In addition, the ultra-modern mechatronics and automobile maintenance and repairs workshops in Kano are at various stages of completion. The development of ISTC Lokoja is in progress. The Center of Excellence in Jos is near completion. These two new additions to the ISTC chain are indicative of government's intention and commitment to broaden technical education nationwide. Between 2005 and 2010, the ISTCs in Lagos and Kano collectively turned out 392 graduates in seven long-term trade areas. In the same period, it implemented 233 scheduled and unscheduled programs for 781 companies in which 2,220 trainees participated. A few years ago, Aranju Oluagbamila was an unemployed business administration graduate with interest in hands-on trade. His awareness and interest in the ISTC's Information and Communication Technology course became the turning point of a lifetime when he graduated from the center in 2008. Now Aranju is self-employed, running his own ICT firm with five workers under his payroll.
After the training,